Now we're going to show you how to make rum punch. If you want to do the alcohol-free version, you can just leave out the rum.
Okay, we start off with 20 milliliters of the dark rum. And we put this in the shaker. Then we take the cranberry juice. We also take 20 milliliters of the cranberry juice. Then take 10 milliliters of the grenadine syrup. And we add this.
After this, we'll put in 50 centiliters of pineapple juice. Together with 50 centiliters of orange juice. And the white rum, 50 centiliters again. All together.
And then we're gonna add some ice cubes. And some lemons.
And then we shake it. Oh,